Okay, today we have a very, how to say, I like to meet Mr.
Joe.
Yeah, he's from German, still strong, fresh.
Terima kasih.
Yeah, danke. And he has just visited Bira.
Bira.
Yeah, what is your impression about Bira, Mr. Joe?
Bira is a wonderful place. I like it.
Yeah.
One thing, it's a problem all around here. Indonesia is the trash all around.
Yeah, sampah, yeah.
Yeah. And when you was in Bira, you have no public transport.
Yeah, public transportation.
Public transportation, no public bus, no Grab. You can not go to another place.
Yeah.
Yes, I want to visit the mangrove.
Mangrove, mau ya mau kunjungi mangrove.
It's far away from Bira. I cannot visit this place. Yes, that's a problem.
So you get no information at all.
I have no information from the. I was before I go to Bira. I was in Makassar, and I say I want visit Bira, the Pinisi building.
Oh, the Pinisi, yeah.
Yes. Well, interesting for me, but as a foreigner, you found no information to a transport from Makassar to Bira. Nothing, no website, no app, no nothing. It's a big problem.
Yeah.
For a foreigner, I have friends in Makassar. She helps me and make it for me. But as a foreigner, you have no found a way to Bira from Makassar. You can't. Rent a car with a driver, it's very expensive, but a public bus you don't find. Yes. Rent a car with a driver is too expensive for me. Yes, it's a lot of money, I cannot pay it.
So it means that you need public transportation, which is available.
Yes.
Easy to find and etc. for the foreigner, like you.
Yes.
Yeah.
Not only Bira, I found all around in Indonesia, it's difficult.
Yeah.
Last year I was also in Indonesia, I was on Bali, where I found a public bus from Denpasar to Lovina. Yes, but was very, very difficult for me to find it.
Yes,
and all around it's you found not information for public bus for, as a foreigner.
Yeah, yeah. Ini mas, I translate in Indonesia some.
Now I have when I go online in my browser, I have German websites. Mm. I have no Indonesian websites. Yes, that's also a problem.
Yeah.
You don't found it. It's very difficult.
Intinya anu lah, bukan hanya di Bira, Sulawesi Selatan, tapi juga di Bali dan lain-lain sebagainya. Ini publik transportasi publik yang kurang memadai yang ada di Indonesia, utama sehingga para foreigner, orang asing, difficult to find, ya, to go one way to another way,
yes.
Another place.
When you look on Google Maps,
yeah,
I was here and went to this destination.
Yeah.
And Google show you the way with a car, and you say no with a car, with a bus. Google say no way.
No way.
No way. In German we have an app. You can say okay, I'm here. I will go to this destination. The app say you drive with this. Yes, you can drive with a train or public bus or whatever.
Oh, yeah,
yes,
yeah.
It's no problem in Europe. But here it's a big problem.
Ya, ya, memang di utamanya di daerah-daerah kabupaten ya sulit untuk menemukan apps ya to one place another place. Yeah, so only it is you just stay like in Bira and around like that, yeah.
Yes.
You cannot go to visit like Pinisi.
Yes.
You didn't go there.
I see Pinisi in Bira.
Yeah.
It was a small place.
Yeah, yeah, yes, small place. The small one in Bira. Yeah,
yes.
I know.
Yes, but
in Panraluhu area.
Yes. But I cannot go to
the biggest one.
The biggest one. Yes, also cannot go to the mangrove.
Yeah, you cannot go to the pinisi, the central of pinisi making, the mangrove, and other places in Bulukor.
No way.
Dia tidak bisa mengunjungi berbagai macam tempat seperti pinisi di Tanah Beru, di mangrove, di sini, karena tidak ada transportasi.
Ya. Itu yang akan menjadi programnya Cahaya Bone. Jadi tahun depan, insya Allah program ini akan jalan. Kita ada unit nanti. Satel kita nanti ada di Bujumba. Itu nantinya dari spot ke spot. Semua destinasi yang ada di Bujumba itu nantinya kita layani dengan
mobil. Bisa diterjemahkan ke bahasa Inggris. He doesn't understand. he understands what your complaints and try to make the transportation to have to make what is do you want to make the spot the travel agent from one spot to other spots
transportation and also was good when you have an app I can put the app and can say okay I was here I want to go to this place at that time is it how many cost.
Yeah.
And so things all on the app.
Yeah, yeah.
It's easy. When you have an app, it's easy.
Yeah, like in Makassar, yeah, when you want to go to other place, yeah.
Yes.
Yeah, there is an app.
Yes, Makassar, I have Pete.
Pete.
It's mystical. I go inside the Pete.
Yeah, Pete.
I'm so tall, so. Yes, but you can drive from A to B.
Okay, good.
And when not Peter, you have Grab. It's also a change. Yes.
Okay.
Juga yang jadi masalah sebenarnya kemampuan daya beli masyarakat. Nah, kalau biaya transportasi itu juga agak mahal dan biasanya kan masyarakat mau murah. Nah itu yang jadi kendala sehingga investor itu ya setelah begitu misalnya terlalu tinggi biar terlalu tidak sebanding dengan yang sewa.
Okay, how do you say in English?
I think it's not only
I don't know speak English little
I'm also I think it's not only for the tourists when you have public transport it's also for the local people. Yes, not everyone have a scooter or can drive a scooter, whatever.
Yeah.
Yes, we cannot to another place.
Yeah.
It's very helpful also for the local people. Yes.
Jadi ya, public transportation itu bukan hanya untuk para foreigner, untuk turis, tapi untuk juga masyarakat lokal ya. For the local people also.
Yes.
Ya, jadi tidak harus using by motorbike, and semua like private car, mobil pribadi dan you can use transportation
mungkin,
public. Like in Jerman,
Mungkin harus berpikir lagi masyarakat setempat untuk membangun kembali kearifan lokal. Seperti Bendi.
Di Jogja.
Have you been in Bendi?
Yogyakarta?
No.
There are many local transportation.
Yes.
Like horses, becak, in Yogyakarta.
You have also train on Java.
Java is complete.
Complete, yes.
Complete.
Latvia, Sulawesi.
Yeah.
I know you have a train
On
Sulawesi, but it's short. It's not to go to the north from Makassar.
Not for tourism, to go to visit tourism area.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay. Can you explain about the public transportation in German?
In German? I can say Berlin.
Berlin.
Yes.
Yeah.
Berlin.
You have good transportation. You have underground station, a tube. You have a fast train around Berlin. Yes. You have long distance trains, and buses, all.
Yeah.
And some places we have, you can drive with a boat, with your car from the 3-4-3. Yes, you can drive with a boat.
Yeah.
Yes. It's very good. On also when I say I will go from Berlin to Munich.
Yeah, to Munich.
Yes,
yeah.
No problem.
No problem. Easy.
It's easy. You very fast.
Very fast.
Yes, 4 hours for 600 or 700 kilometers. 4 hours.
Oh, si 600 sampai 600 until?
Yes, yes.
Dalam satu in 1 hour, dalam satu jam ya?
Yes. Oh, in 1 hour. 4 hours, 600 kilometers.
Yeah, yeah.
Yes. Very fast train.
Yeah.
And we have many fast trains in German. Yes. For long distance.
Oh yeah. That's different, yeah.
It's yes. It's a little bit. You have small roads.
Yeah, small roads. Yes. Big countries, but small road.
Yes.
Yeah. Your country is small, but big road. Yeah.
And about crowded traffic. Yes. German is. Cross all the traffic from all other countries, from northeast German to Europe, northeast Europe to southwest Europe, all cross German.
Yeah, yeah.
Yes, you have many traffic in German.
So it means also, it also means that most of the people in Germany use public transportation.
Yes.
Oh yeah.
Yes, it's better.
It's better.
When I go in Berlin, yes, inside the city, you have no place you can park in your car, yeah. Or it's very expensive.
Yeah, mahal untuk parkir. Jadi better to use transport, public transportation, yeah.
Yes, so better with a bus. I go go inside the bus. I drive in the city.
Yeah.
I go outside, no problem. I look around. I change the next bus or underground train. Whatever, no problem.
Okay. I also read about your country, especially when we want to buy ticket, there is no people who guide. They are very honest, directly pay by themselves, even though they there is no people watch you.
Sorry, I don't understand.
So how to pay the ticket when we go to train? Yeah,
You can change the app on your phone.
Oh, app like now, yes. Yeah. Oh, yes. Yeah, changes now. Yeah.
Yes, or it's a ticket machine.
Machine.
Yes, you can buy a ticket on the machine. Also, no problem.
No people there. Just the machine.
Own machine, you say machine this and put the money inside and become your ticket.
Oh yeah.
No problem.
No problem.
No problem. Yes, better as app. It's easy, but you can also pay cash.
Yeah, yeah. Yes. We can also pay cash. Yeah.
Yes.
Go to the locket. Yeah. No.
To the machine.
Machine also.
Yes.
Ah.
Yes.
Oh. Yeah.
Yes, we have a special tickets for tourists.
Yeah.
That's included the when you visit a museum or so things. It's also included. Yes. It's a special price for this. Yes.
Okay. Yeah, that's good information, Mister.
I hope it's helpful for you.
Yeah, yeah. Saya harap itu anu.
Untuk masalah tiket, jadi sistem online semua.
Ya langsung ada. Mereka punya langsung kayak mesin begitu kan?
Yeah.
Langsung aja ada bayar di situ, bayar di tempat.
Pakai card.
By card?
By card.
You can
also pay with card, yes.
Ya, yeah, card bisa, cash bisa. It's up to you. Ya.
Yeah. Better is the app.
Ya. Yeah.
You buy on the app, it's
lebih bagus katanya pakai aplikasi.
Yes, I also have an app for the month.
Aplikasi.
Ya, ada translator ya. Ya, what is the name of the app?
In Berlin is B4G. Berlin.
Berlin.
No, B4G. Right? Tickets.
Can you show us?
Yes, I can show you. Right, load. No internet.
No internet.
Here.
Low.
Here.
Low budget.
for tourists, yeah. For tourists. This is a card for tourists.
Oh, yeah. What about the price for the tourists, cheaper or the same?
No, it's cheaper. You have included museum and so things. You can see it.
Ya, katanya untuk para turis itu lebih murah.
Berlin welcome card.
Yes, welcome card. Okay, no information what all in. On this app, you must look on the website.
Okay, at least we see.
Yes, 26 euro.
26 euro, 26
for,
euro.
For 2 days.
1 euro, 17, yeah?
Yes.
Around 17, yes. 16 or 17.
Yes. It's for 2 days, 48 hours. No, 48, yes, 2 days, 48 hours. And I say you can go in the museum with this card. The normal card, one-way distance. Wait, I will see. You load.
Or rute yang dia lewati.
Yeah.
It's for one way.
Oh yeah, one way. Okay.
You can drive with a
3.5 euro.
Euro, yes.
Yeah. 3.5, yeah.
You can drive with a underground train. You can drive with a S-Bahn.
Yeah.
Short distance trains, with a bus, with a ship, you can all drive for this money. All around in Berlin.
Yeah.
Yes. And Berlin is very big.
Apa saja yang didapat dari nilai itu? Apakah ada makanan atau apakah?
What did you get from that, from 303.5?
I have a card for a month. I pay 60 euros.
Ah, dia dalam satu bulan bayarnya 60 euro.
One month. I can drive all the days from morning to the night, all around the time. I can drive.
Mana aja, bisa aja, apapun juga lah katanya. In 1 month, ya?
In 1 month,
dalam satu bulan.
1 month. Every month, 60 euro.
Ah, 60. Ah, dalam satu bulan, 60 euro. Kurs nih 17 kali 17.000 lah. Nah, paling rendah itu kalau jatuh 15.
Berapa euro kan?
5 kali 5 kali aja.
This card here is for one day. You can drive with 5 person 24 hours.
Oh, one day.
One day
with 21 euro.
Five person.
Untuk 5 orang.
24 hours. Yes. All around the Berlin.
Sehari 30. Who is the driver? The driver by ourselves.
No.
No, public, there is a driver. Bus. Oh, public bus.
Public bus. Yes.
Oh ya, public bus maksudnya. Sorry. 31 euro dengan public bus keliling-keliling itu. 31 euro, 170 kali 3, 160 kali 3.
Yes, when you have visitors, you buy this card, and can this card, 5 people can drive with this card.
Yeah.
Yes. It's a cheap price. Bisa
kirim link-nya ke saya.
Okay. Begitulah perbedaannya. Beginilah perbedaan transportasi kita antara Indonesia dan Jerman. Ya, ini sharing-sharing.
Saya mau belajar banyak tentang transportasi.
Okay. Ya, dia ini manajer transportasi di Bulukumba.
This is the website from this is the website here from
saya kira begitu. Company. Terima kasih banyak teman-teman.
And I will
thank you for watching. Yeah. See you next time. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.